This old cowboy hat I love most. I always hang it on my bedpost. In the morning when I get out of bed, I put this old hat on my head. My long johns are red and bright, and with this old hat it's a hell of a sight. Driving the cows down the dusty trail, the wind blows, my hat starts to sail. It lands in the middle of the cows, trampled in the dirt and dust. This old cowboy knows how to cuss. Washing it off in the creek, it droops down over my eyes. I'm glad it didn't land in those fresh cow pies. Although I'm not in a very good mood, I'm going to town and get some food. Into the cafe with my hat on, city folks frown and stare. But I'm gonna keep it on, I don't care. One dude whispers, it isn't right. I jump up, I thought he said he wanted to fight. He slides down in his seat, and all I can see is his big flat feet. Now as things settle down, the socialites leave and head for their big town. In the big city, what they wear, I don't give a hoot or a care. But here in the West, this old cowboy knows what's best. And I'm gonna keep this old hat on my head until I get home and jump into bed.